So when most people talk about the back muscles, they talk about the latissimus and the trapezius. Today I'm going to explain to you why we have over 100 back muscles, the spinae erectors, and how they are built up. Welcome to 1 minute of anatomy. Let's go.
For this example, we will look at my back and a sketch of a spine. The spinal erectors are 100 and more muscles, not one, even though in this example you see them as one back muscle. Now each vertebra in your spine has one spinous process and two transverse processes. Now these are connected with your spinal erectors, for example from a spinous process to a transverse process, or between each other, or they jump over one over the others, or they are on the sides. So this is a wild zigzag of many, many muscles, and in reality it looks like this. Do you see this? This is how your spinal erector really looks, hundreds of muscles that zigzag and connect your spinal processes to each other. I hope you enjoyed this episode of 1 minute of anatomy. If you liked it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see each other next time. Goodbye.